Hello, and we are back. Unfortunately, I just noticed in my last stream that I put up that we, I lost the stream. There was about 30 minutes of, 30 minutes that did not get actually put onto stream, so that's all good, isn't it, buddies? So yeah, that's fun. Anyway, you guys didn't miss out much. I died like 3 more times, if that matters to literally anyone at all, which I'm sure someone will give a shit and call me out on, but I don't know, maybe y'all be supportive. I'm good with either. If you guys are like, yeah, let's give this guy support, then let's give this guy support. Anyway, what I did explain there during the last video though was that I have played this game before. I do have experience with it, and really I just got bored when I I got bored while I was browsing Facebook and saw a story Bloodborne. I don't know, play something. Now Bloodborne again. So I'm gonna do that. And so here we are. We're playing Bloodborne and you're hopefully watching it, and the stream hasn't potentially died. Let's go. I'm lucky to be alive just then, because I should have been hit by that brick. Another thing that I expressed while I was talking to myself, literally, in the circumstance, was why I have chosen to start streaming. I want to build my confidence into talking to people, obviously, and potentially even make some new friends, and just really, I'm doing it for myself, I guess. Like, I want to, I'm not trying to, like, get famous or anything, or be, like, the cool guy or anything. I'm just really looking to have some fun and maybe meet some people I can talk shit with, talk video games, and just chill out and, yeah, have a good time all around. Not looking for anything big. Probably just do it as a hobby. Won't do it as super frequently as others do, but, you know what? I'm here. I'm having fun. Let's have fun together. If y'all want to send some positivity, let's send some positivity. Stop caring. Let's love one of that shit.
You're a hunter, aren't you?
Yes, I am a hunter.
Well, do you know of any safe places?
No.
I've heard I have. Shutting up indoors isn't always enough. Well, if you hunters got off your arses, you wouldn't be in this mess. You're obligated to help me, you hear?
Yeah, I do hear.
So what'll it be? Are you going to tell me you're not?
I'm gonna walk away. Cause I don't know any good places just yet. Okay, so there are some hanging bodies up here for anyone who's never played this game. And in these hanging bodies, they actually have things like an insight, and I think the spear, the sword spear. Also, if anyone else knows, if I'm correct, because I vaguely remember, please correct me if I'm wrong. But if I'm not, then, like, don't do that, I guess. I don't know what the alternative would be there, but there you go. So yeah, I've dropped those down, getting shot at, a good time for every part involved. But I'm also, preparing myself to go get them in a little bit. I'm just gonna go get my favorite hunter in this entire game. Hello?
Oh. A hunter, are you?
A hunter.
And an outsider. What a mess you've been caught up in.
Tee-hee.
And tonight of all nights. Here. To welcome the new hunter. Prepare yourself for the worst. There are no humans left. They're all flesh-hungry beasts now. Still lingering about?
Yes, indeed I am.
What's wrong? A hunter unnerved by a few beasts?
No. I just like the way you say hunter.
No matter. Without fear in our hearts, we're a little different from the beasts themselves.
That is one of my favorite emojis. I forgot to freeze that menu. I'm sad.
What are you still doing here?
Oh, okay.
Enough trembling in your boots. A hunter must hunt.
A hunter must hunt. But I wanted to do the emojis, but I just don't remember how to do the dang old emojis. Aha, there it is. Not important in the slightest. I'm glad I wasted so much time looking for it. I am now the coolest guy in the world. Has you picking up stuff with triangle, and whatever it is, I don't remember right now, and I haven't been playing anything like that recently that I know of, but I was looking right at it. But I keep pressing triangle, which is a pain in the ass. Go on, big boy. Come on, big boy. Oh, ran out of stamina. Forgot about that. And now I'll press triangle. Da-doy. So on my very first playthrough of this, I remembered that I went and fought the cleric beast, like, straight away. That was the first boss that I went and fought, instead of taking the pathway that I did. Mainly because, you know, well, when you come across that cleric beast that, with two wolves on it, which you had played the game before, it leads you straight to it. It's a straight pathway, so, you know, you're just following the linear pathway. But what I didn't know until my, like, second or third playthrough was that you could actually summon in an NPC to help you fight this boss. And, like, I did beat the boss. I did beat the cleric beast by myself. I don't think I had any help. And I could be super wrong. like, that never happened. But yeah, I don't think I had any help doing it, and it did take me a few tries, eventually I did get there. But it wasn't until recently, it wasn't until the very last time I played, which is like a couple of years ago now, that I found out you could get NPC to help, which made it so much easier. But it kind of freaked me out because it was fucking Father Gaston that comes and helps you. And his summoning stone is like back in the open area. It just always announces like that. You can get the boss out, but not the boss, that's the boss that you get. They totally can. There he is. Okay. So I need to go back into the other room, but I was just the biggest strong boy in the world. And then we'll come back and actually do the other pathway that can get you the get you a pair of what am I trying to say? Words are hard. Get you a higher and not spend all your stamina when you get back. Because that was abysmal. How many times I missed there. Alright. So yeah, you've got less of the strength stat for the sword spear, the spear saw spear than you do for the hunter's axe, and the damage on it is a little bit lower, but what you lack in that you make up for speed. But I guess dex scaling as well, so I think they balance out. Don't obviously quote me on that, because I don't know, really. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, a bit quicker. A little bit quicker. But obviously you make up for that and range with the giant helmet of a fucking axe that you get from this. Maybe I will do a pickaxe more. Yeah, maybe I will, actually. Anyway, let's use the hunter's mark that we got to go back to the bonfire. Go off to get ourselves leveled up a little bit.
good hunter.
Hello.
I am a doll, here in this dream to look after you. Honorable hunter, pursue the echoes of blood, and I will channel them into your strength. You will hunt beasts, and I will be here for you to embolden your sickly spirit.
I got that.
Very well.
That special
Let the echoes become your strength.
Fuck's sake.
Let me stand pickle? Close. Now shut your eyes.
With the heart. I have that special brand of COVID that gets you really good skills. And all it costs is your mortal blood. So, what my plan is to get my stats up to like a base level of 10.
Farewell, good hunt.
So, except for my strength, I'll get that at the highest value, that way my DPS is a bit higher. But yeah, essentially we're gonna make a balanced build that I can use pretty much any weapon, I think, which will probably be really good.
Welcome home. What is it? Very well, let me...
Okay, cool. Bye! Hello, good hunter. Thank you for joining the chat. It is my favorite human being, Mystic Zyrus. And here we go, back to the hunt. Okay. This chat window is broken as hell. I apologize, the message is split in two. But let us digress and side quest. Keep the good times of the world. Now, that's my face. Threshold I was doing before. He absolutely did set me on fire. It's not the kind of lit I wanted to be. I'm shoot you in the face with the spell, and he missed me. You were hilarious, Mystic. I love it. Oh god, no. Ooh. I did not think about the fact that I was on a staircase. Wow, that could have went bad. rooftops, yeah. And it's all Mr. Xyrus's fault that I sing what I'm doing. I play Apex. Just in general, cause she knows what she does. That went south very fast. But okay. We can recover. We can do it on again. Get me, big boy. Okay, that was messy. Didn't like that. Totally my favorite human being in the whole world. Oh, my apologies. Welcome home, good hunter. This is the tablet that we've had forever. I know, right? It's only been sitting up on the shelf since we moved in. How was your day? Glad that it's over. Now I don't remember why I went up there. Because I can't get down here. Okay. Oh, that's a problem. trying to think. There's a special... There's another route you can go that gets you to a different part of Yharnam. It's like a higher part of Yharnam. I think I was going in the right direction. Free hunter's gear. Thank you. Some peace and quiet in between all the pig squeals. Back and then end it there.